All right, I think we have everyone gathered over here. I see Mr. Goslin coming in here. All right, so on behalf of the City of Auburn, I'm Ravi Sharma, I'm the Recreation Director. I'd like to welcome you all here to kind of the ceremonial finish and opening of our newly reconstructed softball field here. I'm glad that you could all make it and that the weather held out for us. It's a rather nice day for something like this. So I'm going to go ahead and turn it over to the President of the Androscoggin County Chamber of Commerce, Matt Leonard. He's kind enough to be here and say a few words for us tonight. So,
Robbie, thank you. I want to say thank you for all coming out today. What a beautiful day here. And it's a great honor for me to be invited to be here by the City of Auburn. I think this is such a great field, you all agree. I want to point out Tiz Crowley, who's our city councilor, and Karen Staples from Bruce Poliquin's office. Thank you for coming today.
Leroy Walker.
David Young, counselor. I should have had flashcards prepared. I wasn't ready for the quiz.
As long as he knows his city councilor, he's okay.
That's right. How long do I get to claim being the new guy before people get angry? All right. So I won't be long-winded. Again, thank you very much. It is definitely an honor to be here. I think this is a great field. I got read in on the history of it. What a great accomplishment. And I look forward to playing some softball here one of these days.
Thank you, Matt. Next, I'd like to have Dave Gagne, Chair of our Recreation and Special Events Advisory Board, come up and say a few words. Dave? It seems like a month ago we were just on the other side, and I was hoping it would be personal, just so that people can take note of what's going on. 2 years ago, softball field, and yet to come is the baseball field. I don't know the timetable on that, but I think that's next year, this year. So who knows what's coming after that? So I don't think we're done. I think Auburn's the place to be, and I think that we're going places. I really want to thank Mayor Labonte, the city manager, and the assistant city manager, and this city council, because you folks are the ones that have done this the last 2 years and put your money where your mouth is. And develop these facilities. So a debt of gratitude from the taxpayers of Auburn, of the 800 to 1,000 plus taxpayers who will be using this facility, owe you a debt of gratitude. So thank you very much. Thank you, Dave. And last but not least, Councilor Tiz Crowley, also on our special Recreation and Special Events Advisory Board.
On behalf of the residents of Ward 1 and the rest of the community, I welcome you to Pettengill's repurposed and refurbished softball team. It looks like a pure nothing, but it looks lovely, guys. yeah, this is probably the only time I'll ever be at home plate. So I'm here at home plate. I also have to say that I'm glad this happened now, because within the month, this section of Auburn will move to Ward 2.
Thank you. So we will go ahead and turn our attention to the flag. We'll do the national anthem now.
Star Spangled Banner.
here. Aaron Delatetsky, who's going to throw out the first pitch for us. Are you excited? Yes? No? Not sure? Okay. Right this way.
Knock over the catcher.
Whenever you're ready.
Give him the heat.
Fire some heat. All right.
Good job.
Thank you very much. And thank you all for being here tonight, celebrating the reopening of the newly constructed field. We hope you have some time to come down and take in the game or throw a frisbee on the field or whatever you might find fun.
Where are they gonna stop?
As soon as